glows white on the mountain tonight. Not of a print to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always had to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
Wonderful, wonderful day. I'm excited. Oh God, I'm excited. It's my first cast in a very, very long time. Yeah, I'm really excited that I got invited for this marathon. brain fart. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna be playing, you know, Saturday Morning RPG. It's been forever since I've casted. And since I've been in, Nina's cast, she plays a lot of 80s music. So, this made me want to play this game. is because it's kind of like 80s related theme. Back in the 80s, you always used to get up in the morning and watch cartoons. So that's what we're going to be doing. We're going to be basically playing these episodes of these cartoons. Ah. So let's get this party started. Can manly men stop Commander Hood's heinous plans? Find out after these messages from our sponsors. You're too late, Marty. Samantha, the one you love, will soon be mine. There's nothing you can do to stop me. You're wrong. You're a bad guy, and the bad guys never win. Your hopeless confidence and optimism amuses me. But enough talk. I have at you. I can't talk today. Oh, apparently I've already made my mom a mod, which I don't remember doing that, but okay. Hi, Mom. Hi, Annie. Hi, Pancake Lord. Hi, everybody. Whoa, and I just skipped text. Whoopsies! You're not even worth the time it would take to crush you myself. Teach these little pests a lesson. I have a wedding to plan. Bad guys never win. What a joke. Get lost, nerd. Or we'll grind you into dust again. Dude, that was so not cool. Yeah, they schooled you. Of course, you were pretty dumb to take on Commander Hood unarmed. He's the baddest guy around. But he kidnapped Samantha and plans to make her marry him. I couldn't just stand there. If you're going to take Commander Hood, you're gonna need some help. I am the wizard. I am here to grant you ancient power. Whoa, what the heck is... Keep it down. Doing this takes a lot of concentration. Take this artifact, Marty. It'll give you the power you need to destroy Commander Hood and save Samantha. This is a notebook. Yes, a notebook of ancient power. With it, you can use items you find in the world as powerful weapons. Anything this notebook touches will be affected by its magic. How can this possibly be possible? Yeah. There are such things as a magical notebook. Fine, you don't have to believe me. See for yourself. Hey, guys. Did you hear this jerk has to say about your mothers? What? My mother was a saint! Hold on a minute. I didn't say anything. Oh man, I'm gonna die. As you can tell, this is no ordinary notebook. These stickers you scratched give you powerful boost in battles. In addition, your notebook can store objects that can pummel enemies. Defeat the guy by using those objects. Okay. I think I'm gonna use this one. Oh well, whoops. There we go. You knocked out my buddy? Time to die! For the good of the hood! I've unlocked the full range of your abilities held by your notebook, Marty. Now you're playing with power. In addition to using objects to attack, you can generate power from batteries. The The power builds up, and the charge that will boost the effect of those attacks. Charge uses up your magic power. Magic can be restored through defeating, through defending attacks and punching enemies. Actually, let's do that. There we go. That was radical! Told ya, but don't get cocky, kid. You still have to travel to the far sides of Gaia if you want to rescue Samantha. That won't be easy. Commander Hood's goons, Skelebor and Madeline, are waiting. Bleh, excuse me. They don't do anything that can stop you. With this power, I feel ready to take on the world. I love this power. It's so bad. Oh yes, if you guys can do exclamation point topic and Moobot will give you the information. Hopefully it will repeat after a while. I have it on repeat. So if you guys need the information for the marathon, Moobot will give it to you. I was thinking about halfway through my cast, I was going to probably mess around with the voice changers. And if you guys, I don't know, I've thought about if you guys would donate. I would say whatever you guys want in whatever voice. I also have a voice command. If you do exclamation point voices, it'll give you a list of all the voices that are in the voice changer that I have. Hey, we got more we got stickers. Yay. Health poison. Ooh, poison immunity. Huh. That's this one. Accuracy. I'd rather take that one. Whoops. Guess it's just. I'm not saving just yet. They don't call me an angry jerk for nothing, my chair. Oh yeah. Hey, Matrix. Well, I had that miss. Anyway. What do I want to do? I'm not dropping it. I'm great. It's great to be casting again. I was actually looking for the actually urge to cast again. And, you know, what other way to start casting again would be to be a part of this marathon. Because I've actually had the part to actually start casting for a while. It's just once you stop casting, it's kind of hard to get the urge back. But I am so glad to be a part of this. What is this? How can a puny worm like you make it past my lizard minions? Aren't you mad, Elaine? Bleh. I am! God, I really just want to just start using my voice changer now and just make this all chipmunky for funsies. Of course, you feeble-minded simpleton. And you should cover in fear for the most powerful sorceress. Powerful? Yeah, right. This cool cat, this wizard, gave me this nifty notebook. And I'll give you a wipe the floor. And I'm gonna wipe the floor with you. I love you too, guys. Excellent insect. You will regret those words. You will never make it to Commander Hood. For you will fall at my hands. Boss battle! Boss battle! We're gonna give her a can of whoop ass. Help. Ah, crap. I hope everybody is doing, good today. I know I am. I didn't sleep good, but that's beside the point. I am so glad to be a part of this. And to be honest, I'm surprised I actually put Heartless Moobot in my channel. So, my rules have changed in my chat, in my channel, but for this marathon, I respect as everyone to behave themselves, or for the most part. So, you can post links as long as they're, you know, in the range of the TOS, so... Okay, I have no idea what's going on in chat, but it's okay. Then again, half the time I don't even know what's in my own chat anyway. At least this time, I actually know that I did put the, save archive. So at least this time, if Nina does not actually come to my cache, she can at least watch it this time. Cause yeah, Twitch has to change every freaking 2 months. Well, hopefully everything, you know, will, be, you know, fine and everything. You know, you just gotta pray and hope for the best. Ah! Yeah, going out a window! Twice! Thanks, computer! Thanks for being a bro computer. Totally. Cause you know, I'm not trying to make this professional or anything. Gee. Well, it's good that you guys actually, Mom and Annie, for you guys to actually talk to each other. Because, yeah, I know we've been, like, so, like, far away. Like, we haven't really been in touch with each other much, which is kind of sad. I just realized too, I've been picking like all the stuff that I shouldn't be picking. That's epic. Cause yeah, progress is amazing. Ah! Yeah, nobody should wait for stuff that important. Yeah, I really shouldn't wait. We at least need to, like, get together with everybody and at least have, like, one big Skype chat talk call, at least. Cause, you know, stay in touch. Brain fart. Yeah, that's totally awesome. Oy. Cause I think we should all stay in touch. Cause the problem, I feel like this is my problem. My problem is between the second in this marathon, like, the second marathon I, you know, casted in, and then the second Owen that we casted in, you know, I feel like that I have, been distant with everybody, and I don't want to be that way. It just feels like everybody's gone their own separate ways, and it just feels, you know, kind of bad that, you know, we haven't kept in touch. It's not like I don't like you guys or nothing, it's just I haven't. You know, what, you know, everybody's own lives, it's kind of hard. You survived longer than I expected you to, boy. As much fun as it's been to watch you through, it's time to end this farce. You won't defeat me. I'll get past you just like I got past Matt. Wait, are you riding a pink? Tackle! His name is Tackle! I need to get his puppy around. He's won so many awards, it would make your head spin. Not to mention, he's a fullbred. If you say so. He looks a bit mangy to me. Gah! Enough! Nobody insults my tackle! I will end you, apparently now he's Mexican. Give me some tackle! forget the blog. That would be kind of like the main thing here, is to not die. Come back to Papa! Which I skipped a line too. Whoopsies! Ah, Moobot. What, Mom? What do you need? Let me guess, do I need to come fix something? That all caps, man. It's a good thing I have no cap. I have the caps thing off. Moobot would kill you. Because Moobot has no soul. When you and Knockers meet, it's gonna be magical. You guys work for each other. It's so adorable. $72. Let's buy you. Inventory. I already had that. Whoops! What's this do? Ooh, what's put in the place of that? Clothes. What's this? Let's do the defenseless too. There we go. Okay, Annie, here's my question. If you are, you know, preserving part of Knockers, since it might be a long-term relationship, have you thought about him preserving something of yours like that? If you know what I mean. You know, it's gotta be a two-way road. And I'm sorry if that's a perverted question, but I just had to ask. make sure it had to be a two-way road. You have to become one. Oh crap. Yeah, let's do that. We're gonna do this one. Whee! What's this? No, not that. This. Ooh. Oh, okay. Cool. So, like, I am semi going through this game kind of blind because I haven't used all the items that there is to begin with in this game. But I've gone through episodes 1 through 4, and apparently there is a Christmas episode, because, yeah, why not? I've not gone through. That's not cool. So, yeah, the only thing I have not played through in this game is the Christmas episode. I guess it's because when I played this game, I, like, stopped at the Christmas episode because it was, like, January. Or no, it was, like, May-ish when I got this game, and I'm like, Christmas! Christmas is not until the end of the year! I can't even call it Christmas in July, it's only Christmas in June. And hi, Poco! I don't see you in chat, but hi, Poco! There we go. My chat must be half broken. Thanks, Twitch! Who knows, at this rate, I might just, go with everyone else and go to Hitbox. Like I said, it might be Twitch derping. Cause they had just recently... Oh, har har, Mom. Yeah, I know. I see, like, a lot of the Twitch casters going to Hitbox, which I kind of don't blame them, because I feel like Twitch is trying to get too big for their britches, and I sort of kind of blame Google for this, because, you know, the whole, you know, YouTube Google thing. It's their fault, I swear. Oops. There we go. You should die. Well, it's not just that they lag, Mom. It's the fact that they want to make everything perfect. And, the Twitch capacity of the website right now can't actually handle the process of it being perfect. Because with this new update, like, they just did a chat update, and I think, to be honest, they really didn't need to actually upgrade chat. They actually just need to fix the problems that were occurring. I think that's what they needed to do. And instead of actually going and fixing these problems, they just like, okay, we need to make it prettier, but not care about actually fixing certain problems. Which, in my opinion, is dumb as crap. Oh, come on, die already. Jeez. There. Woohoo! Finally! This is a point where, of no return. Are you ready to proceed? Well, of course I am. Unholy Union, Commander Hood, and Samantha. If there are any obligations to the marriage of those two, of these two individuals, speak now or forever hold your peace. I object! Marty! You! You have the nerve to object my wedding. The wedding of the great commander, Hood. The world's most heinous villain. Blah, 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 blah. Well, you will not survive this, boy. You will not. You will die here. Die in the cold. Die at my hands. The hands of the mighty Commander Hood. No one crosses Commander Hood. And the lies to tell the tale. And lives to tell blah, 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 blah. Wee. Ah, crud. That shield, man, that shield. There we go. I told you that. You were like wondering why, you know, God of Knockers, and I was like, Mom, what's another word for boobs? Duh. I told you that, what, yesterday? Oh, crap. I mean, it's not as bad because, look, when you really think about it, God of Knockers is not terrible. Come on. A couple of years ago, I made this account. Alright, these goons are getting annoying. What do I want to do here? Ow, crap. There we go. There we go. Let's see. Let's do... you. There we go. What? stupid clown. Have a possibility of killing him. Yay! Yay! Computer has died as not charged or just died completely. Oh boy. That normally means that it went, like, died as in, you know, lost battery power. Crap. Oh, crud. Ah, stupid computer. Actually, this is not good. Maybe not. Might not be good. I might lose. Yep, I died. Woohoo! Yeah, try again. Well, hopefully it came back on. I hope. Yeah, it was so close. It was stupidly dumb, if that makes any sense. Now, take it. Now, why couldn't they have done that the first time? I don't know. How could this be? The mighty Commander Hood brought to his knees by me, a mere child. Commander Hood never loses. Never! Never! This is my dream, Commander. And in my dreams, I always win. Oh, Marty, I want you! To go to school! What? Wait, what? Marty, we need to get to school. Whoa, that's a pretty red notebook. Where'd you get that? I'm not sure. I had a craziest dream last night. Commander Hood kidnapped Samantha and I went to rescue her. And the wizard gave me this notebook. This is heavy. What happened in my dream? It must be real. What are you babbling about? It doesn't really matter though. If we don't get moving, we'll both be late for class. Alright, just give me some time to get ready. If this notebook works like it did in my dreams, this would be the best day ever! Well, we completed episode 1. Episode 2! Ready for another exciting day filled with knowledge? Not really. Unlike you, I'm not some kind of super genius who actually enjoys school. Haha, you're just jealous. Anyway, I gotta get to the computer lab before class starts. I'll catch you around. Walk to your locker. Okay. Yeah, this is a typical 80s school, huh? Okay, if this is a typical 80s school, why are these two creepy little mascots? Unless they're, part of the school mascot team? If you know what I mean? Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Yeah, let's not go there. Hey, dork! I thought I told you not to show your face around this hall. This is the only way to get to my locker. Well, guess that means it's my locker now, huh? I'm gonna have to make an example out of you. Bullies with actual weapons. That's like bringing a gun to a sword fight. Just say it. What the? Death laser activated. All hood to battle stations. Prepare to fire for the good of the hood. He's here? Of course not. He's at the Secret Hood HQ hatching in his plans. After graduation. Oh god. Ow, my ear hurts. Ow. Commander, your plan has been activated early. What? Before we hit our bake sale target? One of the kids accidentally activated the level. Idiots! I told them they shouldn't have placed the lever there. I am not pleased. Tell the twins to go clean up this mess. I will not let these shenanigans ruin the perfectly laid plan. Blah 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 blah. But I don't want to go to the computer lab. There's computers in there. Just saying. Lol. Computer lab. How do I get to the computer lab? Oh yeah. Matt! I need your help! Does this have anything to do with the giant death laser just activated? Yeah! How'd you know? I'm a super genius. Plus, gossip about your fight with Billy is spreading like crazy. I'd be pretty bad if I didn't know. Oh. So anyway, there's a giant death laser on top of the school. If we don't shut it down, nobody in Shadow Valley will live to see tomorrow. Well, with my brain and your newfound strength, I'm sure we can work our way out of this pickle together. Heh, pickle. Heh, pickle. If I'm reading these schematics correctly, there should be a fail-safe switch for the death laser located in the gym. Flip that switch and you'll save the city. Rad! That sounds simple enough. Good luck, Marty. Thanks, dude! You're a lifesaver! Radical! Yeah, I don't know. If these people that are in chat are actually talking, then I don't see them. And lurkers can be lurkers. I'm not gonna call them out. And why is my computer doing that? I don't wanna call out these people that are lurking, cause you know. Lurkers can be lurkers. But if they are talking, then, you know, I would say hi to them, but whatever. It's like, it was like what OT ranted about yesterday on Twitter. You know, you don't need a bot to call out the lurkers. I mean, to be honest, I think it's kind of rude when they have that kind of bot. But, I don't know. It's just me. Everybody has their own opinion, so I'm not, you know. I'm not saying that's the way it should be all the time. I mean, you can run your cast the way you want to, but, you know. But I'm just saying, you know, I don't necessarily want to go into a channel where, you know, they may be talking about something that neither I don't really know about or something I really don't want to get into, and then have a bot say, hey, you know, you have so-and-so in your chat, da-da-da-da-da. But, yeah, I am actually excited and glad that you guys actually wanted me to be a part of this marathon. Thank you, Annie and Nina, for letting me be a part of this, wonderful marathon. And to be honest, I kind of wanted to do more time, but, eh. When you got so much going on, you can only do so little. But you know what? I'm enjoying myself. I know you guys are enjoying yourself, I hope. I hope I haven't been a buzzkill. I hope. Yes, I hope we all continue to spread the marathon. Not only donating, but also, with tweeting out casts, getting the word out there, you know, spreading the word with Facebook, Instagram, Knockers! Now it's a party! Oh crap, that's critical. Whee! But even if you can't donate, if you just, you know, spread the word through Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, if some people still use MySpace, I don't know. You know, whatever you use, get the word out there. Cause even though... Well, of course, Mom! Moms are always better than the original casters. Duh! to be honest, the moms are more experienced than us kids. If you really want to put it that way. That's kind of obvious. That's like saying, you know, I don't know, I hate losing my trail of thought, that sucks. Anyway, I think you guys should at least, if not, if they ever... Well, in a sense, I'm still kind of a kid, no. But mom, if I move out, how are you gonna fix all your internet issues when you have bad internet or the internet goes out or something like that? So, technically, I'm your... You know. Okay, mom. Okay. So, here's the next step for you, mom. Annie has actually started her casting by herself. She has her own channel and everything. That's your next step, mom. You even said when, after the second marathon, you said you were gonna start casting yourself. Cause you know, the whole moms on, Toys for Hitchbox would be kinda awesome. I think probably I'm gonna at least give Hitbox a try. Because I'm willing to try anything once. You know, for funsies. So. And then make my comparison with the two websites. Because I really don't have an opinion on Hitbox just yet because I've never actually cast it on there. So. Cards Against Humanity? Yeah. You know, if you guys want to, my, next hour, we could stop this game and go on to Cards Against Humanity. And I could actually host a Skype call as well. You know, if you guys want, I mean, you know. Let me finish this, and then we're gonna do something. We're gonna do Cards Against Humanity. Cause why not for the funsies? That means, Mom, you have to get your, little microphone thingy, which I don't know where it's at. Okay. Yeah. Yes, there's a magical toilet. Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna save this. Yes. Close. Actually, main menu. Yes. Save the game. We're gonna do Cards Against Humanity. I hope. Maybe. Sorry, guys. Didn't actually have this planned. At all. But, you know, why not for the funsies? And the onesies? Because, yeah, why not? I think. Anyway. the magical toilet. Who knows, Annie? It might be you guys. You and Knockers pimp my toilet as the magical toilet. So, yeah. That magical toilet, you know. Why my mom finds her mic and is kicking the and hurting herself terribly on things. So, yeah, my mom apparently got attacked by the closet door. So, yeah. That's a thing. Because, yeah, let's get this set. Let's create a game. And now she's complaining. So now she's complaining that she rolled up her microphone cord. And now she's complaining. She's like, why the hell did I roll this cord up? Oh, logic is a thing. Huh? Yeah, smart. So smart. You're a genius. Pats. Okay. Yeah, let me actually window capture this, because this would be actually amazing if I could do this. Window capture. Yeah, let's do that. Whoa, that actually worked. Woohoo! We're making progress. Kinda. Yeah. And then, I don't know. I've never actually done this before. This is gonna be fun. I mean, I've casted before, but I've actually never done Cards Against Humanity online on cast. Lol. So, let me get my Skype up. The contacts. I'm guessing none of y'all are on Skype, I hope. Or, anybody want to join a Skype call with me? Annie? Annie, please? I don't have Knockers or anybody either. Oh, man. Aw. And let me set that up. And then let me do this. We are on. Because they've changed, you know, the whole card. Yeah, didn't need to set up. Anyway. We are on the Cards Against Humanity's website. And if you hopefully click this link, I hope. It should take you there. And the, you know, the password is pants. Pants. Because, you know, fuck pants. Who needs them pants? Yeah, I have Matrix. Matrix, you up for a Skype call? I don't know if it's gonna work, but hey, I was able to play a song and not drop any frames, so. Do I have Matrix? I don't know, do I? I don't know who I have anymore. Lol. Wait, how do I not have Matrix? I thought I had Matrix at one time. don't know. Skype don't like me anymore. The password is pants. Pants. Because, you know, why? Pants. Because, you know, I should put no pants as the password, but meh, let's just put pants. Okay, that's fine, Matrix. You don't have to be in call if you don't want to. I'm not forcing nobody, so. How about you, Annie? Skype call? I should be able to call my own mom, I hope. Let me see if this works. Ow, that's actually loud. Blow out my eardrums. Ah, ow, hi, hello, hi. Hi.
Hi.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, just making sure. Yeah, Annie, if you get on Skype, because I don't see you on Skype.
Me?
No, Annie.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
Barely.
What do you mean, barely?
I can barely hear Annie.
Ooh.
Why's that?
Are you, like, in another call with her?
Huh?
Are you in another call with her or something?
No.
Ooh. Okay. Yeah, I will, Matrix. I will totally add you to future to contacts list. I don't even know why I don't have you. That makes me sad. Because I thought I had Matrix at one time. I don't know. Alright, Internet, don't drop frames on me. You were doing fine. Apparently it says I've dropped 4 frames. Where are you, Andy? How are you, Mom?
Huh?
How are you?
I'm alright.
You're okay. Why are you only okay? Okay, we're doing first version, second version, third version. first expansion, second expansion, third expansion, fourth expansion, a box expansion. Anything else you want? Okay, we can wait. Cause you know, you know, Annie and Knockers would be great. Ooh, hello. At the group call. Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Good morning. Well, afternoon.
No, it's still morning. It's still morning. Just, yeah.
No, it's 12:07.
It's brunch.
I love our kitty so much.
It's brunch, so.
Hold on.
Puppy.
Macy, hush. Hush it.
Doggy. Our doggy.
Macy says, I want to be a part of the craft.
I want to get out of my house.
Go take a bath.
So where did Knockers go?
He had to help his mother with some groceries, so he'll be back soon.
Okay, so should we start? Should we start or should we wait?
I wish my mommy would let me move back in.
Well, he helps out.
That's good.
Yeah, he's a good son.
That's awesome, Annie.
Yeah.
I miss you guys terribly.
I know, we miss you too. How you been feeling?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Yeah?
Yeah. I wouldn't lie much.
But Mom, you can once in a while get on Skype.
What?
You can once in a while get on Skype.
I could. I even turned the TV off. Impressed.
Yeah, because when somebody says Cards Against Humanity, you go crazy.
I think it's fun.
Do you want to add Nina?
We can.
Okay.
Do I have to do that, or?
Okay, then I don't know if I can. I'll try.
Here, I'll add her to a group call. It says she's on, so.
Yep.
Hello.
Hi. Good morning. Or good afternoon, morning, you know.
The whole it's morning.
Above. I'm still half asleep. How are you?
Good.
Excited. I can't wait for the 23rd. Yay! We'll be all together like this again.
Yay! I keep having dreams about a purple house that is like it's a full big house, but inside it's Whoops. All about cats. And it's
all about
like
cats?
Yeah, it's all about cats?
Yeah, it's like, yeah, it's like it's built for cats. It's a house and it's purple on the outside and inside it's all for cats. And it's next to this huge house that people live in that, like, in the dream I live in. But next to us is a cat house, like a literal cat house.
I could explain your answer for that. Because remember during your cast, you were getting all these ads on YouTube for kitties.
That's true. That is true. But yeah, it's like a cat house. And, like, everyone was like, I'm so glad we have a cat house because cats are awesome. And so all these cats live next door. and there was like you know how they have like a doggy door? It was like a kitty door.
Oh wow.
That they could go in, so like every cat in the universe could go in. Like it was like everybody's home. It wasn't like just a couple cats.
So was it kittens, kitties, mm-hmm. all the whole works? Or was it
yeah,
just like
it was like everybody. There were like old ones, really
no.
Oh, doggy. That's the whole joys of having a puppy. We have a dog.
Aww.
Yeah, she's like, what, 6 months?
No, she's 9 months. She'll be 10 months on the 7th.
Yeah, we still have a puppy. And she barks at everything.
She's a baby American Eskimo.
Ooh.
Yeah.
And she's my little baby.
Aww.
Yeah.
We still just got kitties.
We have kitties too.
We have a cat. Well, we kind of have one and a half cats because our other cat thinks he's a dog. Cause he was trained by our first dog we had. Because we got our first dog first, and then he came along. He was just a baby, so he didn't know any better. So he thought he was gonna be a dog. So like, if somebody will ring the doorbell, he will go to the door and like look. So he thinks he's half dog. So we technically have one cat, one dog, one bird, and half cat dog.
Nice.
So, yeah. Do you really want to put it? It's like that, yeah.
And he's Courtney's baby.
Well, he's my cat, but he takes care of my mom. So he's like the grandchild.
Yes, I know.
The only grandchild I ever want.
I have furry little grandchildren too.
What's the password for the game?
Pants.
Go figure. Are we gonna take them on or are we gonna take them off, Annie?
Well, darling, I don't have any on right now.
Oh my god.
See, that's the fun part about casting. You don't have to get dressed for it. You could actually go around in the nude if you want to.
That's right. From day one, everyone knows when I cast, I have no pants on.
Oh, that was, like, I remember one time I was in your cast, Annie, and then we, like, started playing What Were You Not Wearing?
Yep.
What? I will always have my undies on. I will be buried in my underwear.
I told my mom, I said, like, when you die, I'm just going to purposely not bury you with underwear. I'm going to have your... No, wait, it's going to get better. She's not going to have her underwear on. She's going to have it next to her.
I'll come back and haunt you.
You're going to come back and haunt me. You're going to come back and haunt my ass, I know. It's okay.
Wow.
That's what makes it fun.
Well, I always wanted to be buried with my face down and my ass up, and it said, kiss my ass.
Oh my gosh, that's how my grandma wants to be buried too. Except for she wants a rose stuck between her ass cheeks.
You got karma. Nice.
You're giving my mom ideas.
So yeah, then we joke around with my dad. My dad, we're apparently gonna cremate him, and then when we get mad at him, we're gonna take the lid off the urn and suck him up in a shark vacuum cleaner. When we get mad at him.
If I don't kill him first.
Well, if there's any land left, I don't know, but no, that's what we're going to do for the wake, and then I'm going to be cremated so then Carrie can do what she wants.
I always told my parents, like, I'm joking around with them, we should go, I'm going to have them stuffed, and then put them at the kitchen table.
Yeah.
I don't even sit at the kitchen table.
Stuff you, put you next to each other at the kitchen table.
Nice.
That's not
Knockers
nice.
Is back. But I don't have Knockers on Skype, so.
All right. Well, as soon as he gets back, I hope he gets back soon. Come
it
on.
It says in chat that he's here.
Yeah, but he stepped away.
Are you looking at his cam behind the scenes?
No, I can't.
Hey, Annie, that's not allowed.
After a while.
In my butt has to add him, otherwise...
Okay, I don't have his Skype, though.
Well, you know, I have everybody, so why don't we hang up and I'll host the call.
Okay, that's fine. Okay.
Okay, peeps, one moment.
Bye-bye. Okay. And if you guys want to get into the game, the link is this. And the password is pants. Oh crap. And I did not mean to do that. Woohoo, I can't see chat. Cause my computer likes to be funny. Cause you know that logic. So hopefully, you know. And hopefully I get a call back. Woo-hoo. Hello.
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 Hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
Shrimp.
Oops, sorry.
Hello.
Hello. So is this all of us? Matrix is playing, but not in
not
the call.
Not call. Yeah.
Okay.
That's fine. I don't force people to be on Skype calls if they don't want to be.
Is there anybody else that wants to play that's here, maybe?
Maybe.
If not, let's just get going.
Okay.
Have some fun.
Whoa, it just got dark. I hope it ain't gonna rain. Ugh. Confirm.
I'm not too loud, I hope.
No, you're no. Fine.
Okay, I've been accused of it from time to time.
It's okay.
Oh, Knockers, this is In My Butt's mom, and this is Knockers.
Hello. Hi, Knockers.
Pleased to meet you.
Shut up.
Doggy.
You haven't truly lived until you experience blank and blank at the same time.
Oh, my.
Oh, God, and I'm the first dog right here.
These are stupid.
I know, a lot of times they are, aren't they? Other times they're really right on.
Yeah, it depends on what card you get.
You're just like all the dirty ones.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, there's really nothing wrong with that. I just realized.
Are you there, Knockers?
He's contemplating.
My God, no, I think he moved. He's away again.
I forgot to actually blank out my cards. Oh, well. No stream sniping. No big deal.
We're not watching, I don't think.
It's okay if you are. Whatever.
Or waiting on
I don't
me.
Like my cards. I don't want to redo.
There's no redoing cards against Fancy.
Okay.
About a tired horse passing a kidney stone.
Yeah,
Sexy Siamese twins, a Bumsy tiger pit.
A Burmese, yeah, tiger pit.
Whatever.
I don't know. I'm like so torn. I'm so torn because I was born during the Reagan administration, so that's the last part of that part funny to me. And then, the murder and the cop one. And then I like the tiny horse, so I'm torn. And I mean, you know, Siamese twins are just interesting. So it's like, there's I have all these like visuals floating around in my head right now.
Okay, so if you have Siamese twins and they're both boys and each one just share a penis, what do you do then?
Oh, I got a visual! I got a visual. That was gross.
One of the boy twins, a female.
You tell the doctor to please, with the other one, please construct a penis. Are you right?
Yes, I'm okay. I am now the card czar. I never truly understood blank until I encountered blank. Two cards, ladies.
Okay, here we go. This one should be good. But hey, if you have two Siamese twins boys and they're both fat, wouldn't that technically construct two penises?
Technically, yes.
Yeah.
Just put that
out
there.
Let me see here.
Well, either the doctor constructs a second penis for the other twin or a vagina.
Exactly, so that's what I said. You're going to make the other one a girl, or are you just going to dissect the penis and transplant it to both kids?
Ew.
Oh, my gosh.
I don't even have a penis of my own. I don't want to share.
Oh, my goodness.
Or just cut it in half down the middle.
All these answers. Goodness gracious.
And then you'd have a pencil dick.
I am going.
Just once it's not a glorified clip, we're fine.
Oh my.
Yeah, that's right. I'm going for this one.
Poor knockers.
Oh.
Yes!
Aww. Aww.
Okay, I had the changing pleasantries and F.
Hey, I had the dicks in the finger trap.
Oh my god. Coming to Broadway this season, blank, the musical.
Mom, you should laugh at my card.
Well, I'm not the czar, but yeah, I'll probably.
But no, when you see it, you're going to laugh at my card. You should laugh at my card, considering some of the hand-me-downs I've gotten.
Oh, my. Oh, cool!
Oh man, I'm stuck between two. Because if I choose one, it's like like the person you're like, eh, the person's creepy. Okay.
Instead of it's parting your thighs.
Mom, you're just monopolizing the point now.
Oh, yeah, just don't ask that.
I was going between the German dungeon porn and then the licking.
Yeah, that
things.
Was mine.
Yeah.
We're so bad. Poor Matrix, I wish you won the call, man. Wow. Due to a PR fiasco, Walmart no longer offers anything because they're bastards.
Now, Mom.
I can
they're the best bastards ever.
No.
Yeah, but, you know, not everybody's Walmart is as horrible as ours.
Hey,
though.
Hey, like, our Walmart has like some 9-year-olds cleaning the floors, farting dust.
Oh, Jesus.
But she's the nicest little old lady there. It's just the problem is, I think she's gonna croak on the Walmart floor.
Oh my god. Ooh.
I know exactly what you just said, ooh, about.
Oh my god.
You mean my Mo?
Yeah. Oh, that's 1-1.
Yeah!
I knew that's the one you were gonna go with too.
It was my first choice, and then I eeny, meeny, miny mode, and it.
After Hurricane Katrina, Sean Penn bought blank to all the people of New Orleans.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was gonna be a bad one.
I'm just getting rid of a card.
Watchables.
Hey, that would be good. At least people would have a little food.
Yeah, true. Well,
what about Fancy Feast?
It's still
food. That's not
food.
As tasty.
It's tuna.
Oh. It says that in my box, Mama left the game. What happened?
Yeah, because my computer froze on this stupid thing.
Oh, damn.
Oh, no.
There should be a link, though. Well, you'll have to... I don't know.
You can join back in.
Yeah.
Because I think they changed it so you can, though.
Oh, really? Did not know that.
Let's see.
I think we all got our... Did we all get our... Yeah, we all got our cards back. It just gets...
Okay.
Starting.
Doggy, shut up.
I have played a card.
That one.
What are we on? The healing process began when I joined a support group.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Victims of blank.
I know which one is knockers. I think
necrophilia.
Or does he really like Mountain Dew?
That's somebody will feel you.
Stacy, shut up.
Oh, he loves Mountain Dew.
I used to.
Doggy.
I'm a Pepsi addict now.
I've always been a Mountain Dew addict.
I've gotten rid of it.
Yes, he got that monkey off his back.
At last.
Well, since I can't have dark soda and I don't like Sprite,
and now
I've
he
been
has
a
nanny on his back. I'm sorry.
Yes, Santa's dead
on his back.
Santa's dead.
Star. Oh god. Oh god.
Daddy, first. Why is mommy crying?
Shit. Let me check. Oh, there we go.
Oh my god, I'm afraid she's doing that cackle. I'm afraid.
Be afraid. Be very afraid.
Oh god.
Yeah, he knows me too very well.
Oh god. I'm scared.
What are you, the cards are again?
I think my mom stepped away. I don't know.
I'm back.
Okay.
That's why I'm so afeared.
I'm afraid. Oh god, no.
Exactly. I'm afraid. I don't know what she's going to put. Oh god.
Hey, at least the good thing is we finally had our Skype call together.
Yeah!
That's a very good thing.
Alright, this has to win just because it always has to.
Yeah, fiery poops!
It's mine!
The poops! The poops are real!
Okay, I know the card, sir. As part of his daily regimen, Anderson Cooper sets aside 15 minutes for... There is an answer to that question, but I don't think it would be appropriate this time of day to say something like that. Oh, thinking it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Lord.
I love mine.
Oh,
Oh, yeah.
I'm so proud of our internet at the moment. I've only dropped 4 frames.
Nice!
Yay! Well, I'm not proud of our internet at the moment because I'm not allowed to see the cards or anything because I'm still on Daddy, Why Is Mommy Crying?
It glitched out, I think, because it still does that.
Well, how can we get her back in? We have to start all over?
We could, but...
Well, let's do this one first.
Okay.
Anderson Cooper sets aside 15 minutes for Neil Diamond's greatest hits. People. Or the gays.
The
gays. The gays jumping out at people, Fuck Mountain, or Neil Diamond's greatest hits.
Oh my god. There's two that are just screaming at me right now that I should pick up.
And I think one is mine.
I gotta go with this one.
Okay, should I stop the game and then restart so my mom could get in?
So I won this one?
Mom, is it...
Yeah.
Does it work for you, Mom?
No. It works for me.
Okay, you're the card. You're the person to choose, right?
I am?
Yeah.
Nox has been doing incredibly well.
Now come in here and look at this.
Then I'll stop the game and restart, okay?
It still says at the top of my screen, waiting for players.
Yeah, we should start over then.
Okay. Stop game.
Alright.
Are you back at the...
I have a really good card for that one.
Okay. You got a good card. Again, hopefully.
Anyway, Knockers, you've been doing so well. You got both of my answers.
Okay, Mom, are you at the... You see nothing now at this point? If not, you might have to exit out of the tab and then reopen it. Because sometimes it's in the browser.
That's ridiculous.
I know. It's a web browser. Ah, Poco is here. Hey, Poco.
Poco!
Hey, Poco!
She says she wants to join.
Yay! Do you want to come in the call, too? Do you want to come in the call, Poco? I will add you.
That sounds so ominous. Like, I'll add
you. Did you click that link that was in chat?
Come to the other side.
Come to my van. I've got candy. That's what it sounded like.
What?
It sounded like, come to my van. I've got candy. Except instead of candy in this case, it'd be like,
pants.
Come to the van. I've got naughty toys in here. Come on.
Really?
Pants.
Yes, that's what it sounded
there
like.
There we go, and I'll hit okay. There you go. Because, yeah, logic.
If she wants to come into the call, she needs to go online.
That's right.
On Skype.
Okay.
One second.
This needs to be X'd out. This is why it's not working right correctly. You have too many tabs open. You can't run 100 tabs open and still get the skin to work. Trust me, I know.
She has
There we go. There you go.
Oh, how come I'm... Woohoo! It's weird.
Like I said, you can't have 100 tabs opened up in an Internet Explorer and still expect it to work.
Shut up.
Hey, it's true. I knew a guy who once had...
Hello!
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 Hi!
Hi!
Oh my god. One rooster in the hen house.
It's okay, I can manage. Hello, Popo.
Hey, Annie, I thought your eggs had already all dried up.
Okay! Everybody ready?
Poco was our internet daughter.
I am.
Marcos is our daddy, and I'm her mommy.
Okay, everybody ready?
Yes, we're ready.
Okay, let's start.
Ready.
Oh, God.
Oh, here we go.
Really? Oh, my God.
Oh, and I wish I had my good answer.
This one.
Daddy, why is mommy crying?
Daddy, why is mommy crying?
Luckily, mommy's not crying at the moment.
I apologize. I apologize. I apologize.
It'd be great if we got the original cards. Let's see. Daddy, why is mommy crying? Revenge fucking.
Oh my god.
Exploding pigeons. Falling into the toilet. 3 months in the hole.
Oh my.
Overpowering your father and doo-doo.
Doo-doo!
There's so many good choices.
I am gonna go with this one.
Yeah!
I ain't up with that. It's okay, because that was just a nice version of the same shit.
I said exploding pigeon.
I said falling in the toilet.
There we go.
Text two.
Oh my god.
Okay, the Social and the Governments of Scandinavia have declared the access to sexy pillow fights. Shaft. 50,000 volts straight to the.
Oh no, it dropped out.
I'm going to.
That was weird. Skype is being a ding dong.
Uh oh.
Yay!
Sexy pillow fights, oh yeah.
What will always get you laid? No, I can't choose that card. Because it's too much. It's too much. Here we go.
Ooh, I have two good ones. I don't know which one to do. I'm gonna do this one, though. This one.
Alright. Have to worry, knockers. You'll always get laid.
Yay!
Sorry, daughter. Daughters.
Condoms.
Always get you laid. Talking dirty. Flavored condoms. Dorito breath. Panty raids. I can't see that.
Women in social.
Okay, and cockfights.
Which cocks are you talking
about? Yeah, exactly. I was just about to say that.
Yes, I got one.
I wonder why.
After months of debate, the Occupy Wall Street General Assembly could only agree on more blank.
Like, you guys know, like, I found out that I have a voice changer on my sound card.
Yes.
And like, I kind of want to do it, and the old lady voice is so, like, it's so bad. You guys want to hear it?
Sure.
Go for it. You got the tools, make it happen.
It might freak me out.
This is the reason why I think it's bad.
Oh my god, stop!
Oh my god,
he's sorted.
This is my problem, this is my cast! I'm so ugly! Hey, you're
oh my god.
Okay. After much of the debate, the Occupant Wall Street Generals of the Assembly could only agree on more. One pair of bland of chocolate, a boxing knife with a giant box, my vagina, full of teeth. My confidence made it okay, we're going with my vagina! Which is all cardboard, because of my
old
lady voice.
You chose your mother.
Wes Anderson's new film tells the story of a precocious child coming to terms with blank.
So yeah, that's like some of the things like I had on my SoundCloud, which I didn't even know I had until I was like, there's a voice changer?
That is something.
There's also one that's from up north, but it doesn't even sound like an up north person. It just sounds like I've become a heavy smoker.
Oh, wow.
And if she does, you can come to her funeral.
How about this? I'll do a voice where it looks like it sounds like I've sucked too much helium.
Oh.
That would be fun.
Keep sucking it.
No, wait. I don't like her boyfriend.
That's taken care of.
Who's been playing this game with us?
I am. I'm just trying to make sure nothing falls on my feet. Okay. Wes Anderson's new film tells the story of a precocious child coming to terms with impotence, pedophiles, Lunchables. Oh, impotence went poco.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Stars Joey.
Don't hold this one against me, I swear. Please don't.
That kind of scares me.
Riley. Assless Chaps?
Joey Assless Chaps McGee.
Assless Chaps.
Erectile Dysfunction McGee.
That's not good for porn.
Yeah, that's really not good for porn.
Nope.
It's still funny.
Baby, I'm looking at him like, dude, what's wrong with your penis? What's happening?
So what's it gonna be?
Matrix is selecting.
He's thinking.
Erectile dysfunction.
Is
that one? The votes are in, and the new high school mascot is blank.
Oh, there we go. I actually have one that's decent. Wow, for real? My shift's almost over already? Holy crap.
I know, it goes so fast.
I think Jinjo's is after me.
Yes, he is.
Okay.
Jinjo's?
Yeah, oh, Jinjo, you know Jinjo's.
Yes, after you. I thought he was, like, chasing you. Never mind. The votes are in, and the new high school mascot is RoboCop.
Dad!
Tony Morrison's vagina. A bunch of kids playing a card game. Oh, Tony Morrison. Okay, I am the card czar. After Hurricane Katrina, Sean Penn brought blank to all the people of New Orleans. Oh man, the one time I don't have that card.
Oh my god, dead babies?
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Shitty body.
The clitoris.
The clitoris.
Can't even keep a woman.
That always reminds me of the South Park movie.
I'm going for this one.
Yay!
Wow. Who goes ahead?
What? Yes.
That's right. I killed blank. How, you ask? Blank.
Oh, wait.
I There we go.
I have a couple of choices, but I know what I'm going to pick for my second card. There we go. We'll make that work. I hope.
Alright. That's right, I killed Count Chocula. Last crucifixion.
That works, that works.
That does. And these men, brown people, we have
fire. Oh, the big black death.
Bigger, blacker dick.
I have to go with this one. I like
it. Yeah, I do too.
Nice. It would kill it because the crippling death would make it go so soft that it would try to retreat back into its body. That was my thought.
Adventure.
I'd like to try to be killed with a big lollipop.
Adventure, romance, blank. From Paramount Pictures, blank.
Let's see who I is going to pick.
I actually had a good couple of them.
Did you?
Yeah.
What's wrong with this dog? Does anybody want a dog?
I don't think my kitties would like it.
My kitties don't like it either. Let's see. Flash flooding and police brutality. A hot mess and another shot of morphine. Substitute teachers and farting and walking away. A dollop of sour cream and expecting a burp and vomiting on the floor.
Ew.
Ew.
Intelligent design and spending lots of money. A woman scorned for getting the Alamo. Let's see what I want. I think I want this.
Yeah.
Thank you. The substitute teachers in the fun.
Anything with morphine is good for me.
This is the prime of my life. I'm young, hot, and full of...
Oh, I had a good card for this one. Oh, well. Oh, you always get those good cards when you're actually the judge.
I know, right?
Always.
Are you multitasking?
No.
Okay.
That's just the washer in the back that's washing my sheets.
Oh.
What did you do on the sheets? Or we need not ask that.
What? We never did find blank, but along the way, we sure learned a lot about blank. I'm just throwing cards away now.
Me too.
Oh my God. What ended my last relationship?
Oh boy.
The semi fits.
Mine does too.
Oh my God, there were so many choices.
Murder most foul.
Not reciprocating oral sex. Yep, that would end the relationship pretty dang quick.
Are you kidding? That's most of the men in the freaking world. Right, girls?
Yes.
Right?
It could be women, too. It could be.
No, they don't do that. Most men don't do that.
What?
They're like, suck my dick, and that's it.
There are a lot of girls that don't do that.
Does that sound familiar there, Nina?
Next from J.K. Rowling.
What is that, Annie, that I told you when I won't hold in my hand, I'm not going to put in my mouth?
Thank you so much. Well, thank you, Matrix, for choosing mine.
Next from J.K. Rowling, Harry Gosh. Potter and the Chamber of Blink.
No, I just wondered if Nina thought that that was familiar, putting peanut butter and jelly sandwich in a VCR, because she used to put milk and stuff in ours.
Oh, that is just something, that, believe it or not, that is something that was actually commonplace with VCRs back then.
Was it?
Oh, hell yeah. You couldn't
move. I was thirsty.
Yeah, you couldn't move 5 feet without hearing about someone being upset that peanut butter was in the VCR.
Yeah.
In my backpack.
I am the card czar. If you can't handle blink, you'd better stay away from blink.
Oh,
oh, too many jokes. Too many jokes.
No, oh, man, 10 minutes left.
I know, right?
No. No fire.
Let's see. If you can't handle taking a man's eyes and balls out and putting his eyes where his balls go and then his balls in the eye holes, then you better stay away from existing. If you can't handle the primal ball slap sex your parents are having right now, you'd better stay away from a PowerPoint presentation. Oh my God. Oh, gross. If you can't handle getting your dick stuck in a Chinese finger trap with another dick, you'd better stay away from taking off your shirt.
That's a winner.
I'm sorry. I gotta pick that one. My God. What am I giving up for Lent? Nothing.
Exactly.
Well, the first time around, you were doing very well, Knockers. This time, you're failing.
I know. I know. But I have no idea who's picking what.
Another goddamn vampire movie, the human body. Actually, take a candy from a baby. Repression, a cartoon camel, and a smooth, refreshing taste of cigarettes. And that's not being racist, old lady.
Wow.
Wow.
I chose this.
Are you back?
Yep.
You're so quiet.
I'm here. Honey, I have a new role play I want to try tonight. You can be blank, and I'll be blank.
Oh, baby.
Oh, fun.
I have one good card for this, and then the other one is like crap. Oh, there we go. This actually might work.
Okay, it won't let me play for some reason.
Uh-oh.
You don't have that card. Just keep on seeing that when I try to... Weird.
Well, it's not only me who's freezing up on the screen. You can be making a fouly taste face, and I'll be ring pops, beating Rosie O'Donnell, and filling every orifice with butterscotch pudding.
Yeah.
or pancake batter. You never know.
What is that? Methleese? Whatever. Shitting into the box. Nipple blades and Donald Trump's seal of approval, or sweet, sweet vengeance and Sean Connery.
What's the matter, Jack?
There you go.
Oh, Matrix gets one.
Yay! Make sure all on the board.
This year's hottest album is Blank by Blank.
Oh boy.
Oh my god, this is perfect.
Shut up, Mason. Shut up.
Not having sex to a bunch of record systems. 10 incredible facts about the anus, beeping over turf, not giving a shit about the third war, Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch,
oh my.
Tiny nipples and Republicans, living in a trash can and poor people, parting the Red Sea and swooping. I'm gonna have to go with this one.
I wee.
Funny.
Wow, Poco is hot.
Oh yeah.
In the distant future, historians will agree that blank marked the beginning of America's decline.
Camera's off, and we're playing Cards Against Humanity.
What?
Cards Against Humanity.
Cards Against Humanity?
Yes.
Looking off into a pool of children's tears, my humps, former President George W. Box, interracial handshake, the Care Bear stare, and the
sex.
Oh, my, this is hard.
That panda sucks. That panda sucks.
These are the words I've been given. I don't know what to tell you.
Hey, baby. Come back to my place and I'll show you. Oh.
Mine has to win just on principle.
Well, then.
Come back to my place and I'll show you.
That is a pretty bold statement there.
When you see the card, you'll understand.
Okay.
Oh.
Donut in the butt.
A really cool hat.
Yep, doing it in the butt.
Me no more.
Not like that YouTube video.